Dance is the language of the soul. It gives the inarticulate the voice. It is poetry in motion. These are but only a few things of the many things that have been said about dance. Hello friends. Come and join me as I present to you the study of Miss Rina Ballet d'Or, the biomechanical analysis of ballet dance, the arabesque.
The arabesque, the arabesque, the arabesque.
The arabesque is among the many other steps and movements in ballet. Among many other steps and movements in ballet, the arabesque is one of the most common and the most basic. Arabesque is a position in which the dancer stands on one leg with the other leg extended in a straight line onto the rear, wherein the positions of the arms and the height of the raised leg may vary. This study focuses on determining the integration of important body components acquired in the execution of an arabesque, namely balance and stability, coordination characterized by smoothness and efficiency, and lastly, the strength acquired through power with one or both of the factors, force and velocity. Furthermore, the effects of the body components mentioned above will also be considered in the execution of the arabesque in ballet dance. This study hopes to answer the following questions, specifically, 1. Does the height of the extending leg and the positions of the arms affect balance and stability? 2. How is coordination being acquired in the performance of an arabesque? And lastly, is power exerted by the body entirely dependent on the amount of force and velocity applied in the performance of an arabesque, and why? To further give you a better and clearer understanding of this study, may I present to you the following video footages taken at the Aerobics Jazz Fit Dance Studio, modeled by Alexandra Frances Law Novak.
Thank you. Oh.